Shine from high. Guess what I received today? Guess what was delivered today? Oh my god, are you ready? The Step Forward Award. Do you remember last year? I was blessed to have won, what was it? Best R&B Soul Song of the Year for God's Best. The tower, cue the song. The one set up from all the rest.
That's how I know you'll be God's best. The one set apart from all the rest. Oh, I know that you'll be ready just for me.
What? Ah, can you believe it? Oh, I love that. How blessed. Wow, truly blessed. Jake Isaac. You see Jake here? I have to mention Jake because he produced the song, and if it wasn't for him, like, you know, that song wouldn't sound as beautiful as it sounds.
I paid her to say it all. I paid her to say all of this.
Being real, you know. Big up Jake. Big up Jake Isaac. Also check out his new stuff that's coming out. Yes. So, of course, I received the actual award. Are you ready? This is exciting. Congrats again, all the best, Dennis. Thank you, Dennis. I received the love. Listen, God knew what he was doing when I was writing that song. I wrote it in 2020. I remember I was sitting on my bed. I remember having conversations with a Bible group study and also just friends in general, you know, especially when you have, in 2020, we really had that time to think about what we're doing in life. And then it just came out, and it's obviously my truth as well. God's best. Lord, I see what you're doing for others. But here we are. How beautiful. Oh, I love it. Yay! Oh, how cool. Second Annual Step Forward Awards, Song of the Year 2022, R&B and Soul. God's Best Shan Echo, powered by the UK Christian Charts. Amen. That's so lovely. That's really, really beautiful. And how special for it to be for that song as well. God is saying something, you know, guys. I'm just saying. Amen. And I just want to send the love and say thank you to you that Step Forward Awards for creating this platform for people like myself and all of us that are up and coming and are doing our thing and are spreading the word and the good news through our music, through our gifts. Thank you for recognizing and just making this happen, and this really, you know, makes me smile. And it's very special for this song as well, and I just pray also that anyone that is believing for their God's best, believe that it will come, and don't settle until you receive God's best. Amen. So yeah, that's really beautiful, right? What do you guys think? I can't wait to put out some new music. Can't wait. What you guys want to hear? Let me know what you want to hear. But yeah, I'm so excited. I'm going to take this home. When I finish my studio, it'll be going up there and all that stuff. Love that. And this is encouragement for me to continue, like, pouring out into my gifts and stuff, and encouraging through my words and through my music as well. Yeah, very, very beautiful, and also well done. Congratulations to everyone that was a part of this occasion, and I pray that next year is even more flourishing in many ways. Thank you again.
Where are you, love? I've been waiting, waiting for you.